Hey, what's up guys, it's Guns and Blades here and back with some more Battlefield 1 gameplay. Now, as you all should know, the DLC,
wie dieser Raubvogel werde ich sie mir holen, einen nach dem anderen.
Mic just fell off my head. You should know, the Battlefield 1 fans, that the DLC and or expansion pack They Shall Not Pass is out. I am working towards that. I have not gotten it yet, but I am working towards it. So, please give me the time. But today I'm bringing you some more Battlefield 1 gameplay. I hope you enjoy. See you on the battlefield. Okay, the game is loading right now, waiting for players. So tell me down in the comments, what is your most greatest moment in Battlefield 1? You know, just like your best moment in it. Like, teaming ups on somebody, you know, getting your friends playing with you. Having a sniper squad or something all set up, or trick shots, just anything. What's your best moment in Battlefield 1? I got sinuses, guys. Sorry if I do that a lot. I always hate waiting for players. It takes so long. Just join their squad. Ugh, this takes so long. Okay, we have 10 out of 10 players on my side. Now we're waiting for the enemy side. 8 out of 10 players. Round starting 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That artillery looks nice. It's beautiful. I really like the Battlefield 1 intense music. How about you guys? Okay, 9 out of 10 players on the enemy side. One more player and we can do this. Come on. Yes, we're starting. Defend the sector. Oh, I miss Battlefield 1 so much. Oh, no. No, I'm not. I just got wrecked by a pilot. With the derpiest pistol. Oh my god. And I had a shotgun too. I thought he was still in there. Until I saw the parachute. Oh my gosh. Nope. I'm like capturing it. Pilot? Stucky pilot? Nope. Nope, who's
we
here?
Are losing objective apples.
No! Camper. Spawning on this dude.
We have lost objective apples. We have lost the sector.
A73. Or whatever it's called. I don't know. I usually only use my trench gun at the front for like the first ever like flag that you gotta capture. Change it over to this. Changing my grenade. Gas, nah. Cindery. Kidding me. Spawn me all the way up here. Need a medic. You're a medic. Help me. Help me. Got no help. Know what that feels like.
We have lost objective apples.
Oh. We did some damage to it anyway. It's not really working out for me. You know what? Why didn't I think of that? Support. Whoa. Whoa! Come on. I didn't know you could spawn down here. Unless you were like at the point. Like underground. Like. I know you could spawn up there. Up on solid ground. It's too confusing, just... I don't know. AB7... A7B... Just one of those, I don't know. Yes, the reason I play lots of Battlefield... is because, like, it's because, like, I love history. I'm a history freak. I just want to learn everything about history.
We are losing objective
like,
apples.
I love history so much. I just want to learn about it. Like, I learn about, you know, like, Titanic, World War I, World War II, Revolutionary War. I just love it all. That's why I play lots of
We have lost objective apples.
That like take place a long time. Can't even shoot down there. What's the point of this? Load before it drops a bomb on me. Crap. Get down.
We are losing Killed. Objective butter. We have lost objective butter.
No, lock it. Lock it, dummy.
We have lost the sector.
Retreat to the next sector. I blew the door open. Kill him, man. Can I turn into a medic? Could you guys help me out by, I have a computer, and I have, I'm sure all of you are familiar with Steam. I have a computer, and I have like over 50 games on there, so if any of you know how to upload videos on a computer, please tell me. I have like over 50 games, that would help my channel out a lot. Some artillery out, hoping to hit some. Wait, what was that? Something just dropped down from the sky. Enemy tank.
We are losing objective buffer.
Ah, two tanks. Come on.
We are losing objective Charlie. We have lost objective Charlie.
I can't do nothing about that. Can't spot him. He saw me. Oh no. I'm out.
We are losing objective apples.
No. That's just embarrassing.
Ugh.
We're gonna lose. We're gonna lose bad.
The tank hunter kit is available near your location.
I don't care. I got my sniper. When in doubt, use sniper. Nothing happened here. Who shot him?
We have taken objective butter.
Taking a risk. Better turn this thing around quick. Dead man. Put a big fat hole in his butt.
We have lost objective butter. We have lost objective apples.
Alright, smoke them out.
Granate raus!
We have taken objective Charlie.
He killed me.
We have lost objective
Charlie. He had a submachine gun or whatever that was. I think it was.
We have lost the sector.
Yes. That was a part. I never got this far into this one. This map. I rarely get this map. Like, I barely get it. No. Bad idea, man. The reason I'm killing these personnel is because I don't...
We have lost objective butter.
You see me. I don't want them getting on those artillery guns. Dead. Seriously dead. I have a good position right now. I'm backing up, not going forward. Oh, I'm gonna move. Do this.
An anti-vehicle kit is available near your location.
Thank you. over there. How did that not kill me? Oh, dang. Any tank grenade. I swear. Okay. I'll switch. Yeah, I'll just switch to that. They're storming. Storming our.
The enemy
flag.
Has reached the final objective.
We're not gonna let them take it.
Yes, Granate!
No, we lost. Well,
we've lost
that's
the
whole
fortress,
round.
And more fortresses have fallen.
I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys in
the next
one.
We've been ordered
one.
To join the
Bye.
Defenses on the coast.